What makes wine wine is really the tartness, the crispness, the acidity of the grapes and subsequently the wine. There are two major acids in every berry of grapes, and those are tartaric and malic acid. And so the main salt that we find in wine is potassium bitartrate. And so if we have alcohol formed, the solubility of those tartrates becomes less, and so what happens? They fall out of solution. And there's really no problem with it from a taste or smell perspective, like it is with corktane, for example. It just sometimes is a concern for consumers because it looks a little bit like glass. What the winemaker does is normally chill the wine down to almost the freezing point, so that those crystals fall out in the tank in the winery rather than in your bottle. So it's fairly rare to see those crystals falling out, fairly rare to see them in the bottle or in the glass. But if it does happen, if you do see them, don't worry about it. As I said, they're natural and they don't taste like anything. One of the other natural things that we find in grape berries is protein. Grapes contain a certain amount of protein. Again, as the wine is formed, the solubility of those proteins, because of the alcohol in wine, is compromised, and sometimes we see those proteins form a little haze on the bottle, make the wine slightly cloudy. That's something that the winemaker normally also takes care of in the winery by fining the wine. They're adding a little bit of natural clay to the wine that pulls those proteins out before the wine goes into the bottle. But again, sometimes it happens that you see this kind of haze in the bottle, and there's nothing wrong with it. It's a natural product, it's a natural ingredient of grapes. It doesn't affect the taste of the wine.